Hello and welcome back to the Gaming Guild. We have Alex.
And Kylie.
And we're playing Satisfactory.
Ooh.
Sorry for the week-long break. I didn't get a Friday episode up for my solo play. We just got a little too busy with stuff, and the work that I needed to do was not very viewer-friendly. It's just very me just counting stuff out mathematically. I like stopped more than I played. But we have a new manufacturing section. All of these assemblers are just making circuit boards to feed into this manufacturer. It's going pretty good.
I'm seeing this all for the first time too.
I have plastic coming all the way over from our plastic oil refinery, just one long conveyor. Yeah, going pretty good so far. We're already up to 22 with the 45 we already have, so let's see, at 3 a minute, like maybe 10 more minutes and we'll be able to finish this milestone and move on to the next one.
Let's get cooking.
And we'll probably just kind of leave this manufacturer set up for a while, because I think we're going to need computers a lot in the future.
I've never made it this far in the game.
I've never made the computers, but I've gone to the point of having the manufacturer.
I don't think I've ever made computers.
Yeah. Because I know I at least made the oil refinery before and got us plastic and rubber. But I think that's about as far as I ever got. And we had the manufacturer, but never really used it for anything. Yeah. Well, today I'm going to be working on our copper plant. Just kind of getting it up to date, be able to produce enough material.
Okay. And I'll just work on milestones.
Because currently, the one miner is only producing enough copper for half of the copper sheet intake that all the assemblers are doing. So I need to at least double my copper plate output. And then I should probably also update the cables and copper wire and all that. But, yeah.
Okay.
Luckily, we had a pretty good store of copper sheets, so we're not too far behind or anything.
Hmm.
I should say we won't get too far behind, because we have plenty of copper sheets to spare. So first things first, break this guy down. I need more modular frames. Huh.
I was just thinking the same thing.
I have the materials to make some, so I can just get some made for myself really quick. And break these down. Gonna need the space. Thank you. Let's go.
Only 5 more computers and then we're done.
Parkour.
Huh?
Parkour.
Parkour. Parkour, parkour.
I don't know if my brain just turned off or what, but I'm just struggling to get this to work.
Oh. What are you working on?
I'm just trying to get a conveyor elevator to drop down from a higher level into a storage container. And it's just being problematic.
I'm sorry. That's annoying.
Something like that. Then... Take a look. that.
Interesting. Our screws are actually slowing down the gear production now.
Oh, they are?
Yeah.
Okay.
Need one more computer in, but we're like
super close.
10 screws short. Yeah.
Okay. I haven't optimized screws in a long time.
Like, I just have my, like, screw maker that's kind of in the distance that's just going into storage over there. But, like, I haven't, like, it's not very optimized.
Hmm.
I'm not all smart like you.
I'm almost done organizing the copper.
That's fine. I mean, now, like, you know, once this last computer is done, the milestone's done. We just might want to look into it soonish so we can just have them going.
Yeah.
Can I push the red button?
Yeah, go for it.
Any preferences on next milestone?
Nope. Something easy might be good just so that I have time to work on screws while improved conveyor you kind of just like take on something small.
Scanning unlocked. Okay. How about a gas mask? It takes 200 rubber, 100 plastic, and 50 fabric.
Sure. Just kind of see what we need as far as like fabric goes.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Thank you.
Do you know how you get mycelia?
Chopping down stumps and stuff.
Okay.
Do you want my chainsaw?
I can always make one. Would you rather me just take yours?
Yeah, probably.
Just in order to get the, fabric recipe, I need to do one of the...
Okay. I do have that's silica. Okay, so it should be in that chest. And then I have 20 mycelia.
Okay. Can just use that.
Yeah. And it's next to, or it's where the AI put the chainsaw. The solid biofuel right next to the chainsaw.
Mm-hmm.
You'll need that to use the chainsaw.
Okay.
It will just automatically pull it out of your inventory as it uses it up.
Okay.
Alright, let's see. Let's... It takes 15 per minute. Put 60. 15 a minute. So these make 15 rounds. Okay. Then... need to pause production. I'm breaking down what you had for the versatile framework project.
Okay.
We don't really have anything going into it at the moment. We can rebuild it when we're ready to actually do the space elevator.
Okay. Thank you.
How's it going?
Good. Just need some plastic.
Okay. Oh, do we have a plastic shortage already?
I guess so.
Let's see, we're using 120... Ooh. 174 per minute. I have to see how much we're making. I just passed you. Making less than half of what we need. All right. Which I can manage. That's only at 50% capacity. Can you make me 5 motors?
Yeah. Are you at your thing?
I'm at oil refinery. Pepe?
Hello. You just need 5?
Yep.
Alex.
Oh, there you are.
Just 5?
Yep. Thank you. I had enough for 4 refineries, but I need something to be able to manage the waste afterwards. Mm. So.
Okay.
We'll go. You can always steal some out of the computer stuff, and I might actually cut it back to 90% computer production instead of 120%, and then just get rid of one of the assemblers making circuit boards.
Okay.
Milestone reached. Gas masks nice. And filter parts will ensure increased odds of survival in gas-based hazardous environments. Fixit Incorporated would like to extend the friendly advice to not forget to change filters regularly.
Now I'm making 160 plastic a minute.
Nice.
But we're using like 174 a minute. So I need to slow down something. Probably just computers.
Okay.
Let's drop this to 90. Power out of it. And then let's make this last one go to a storage. I have a feeling we might need circuit boards for something other than the computers.
Okay.
That. I'll be using 0.5 plastic a minute more than what we're producing. Otherwise, it's like all like pretty well planned out.
Okay.
Ooh, jetpacks.
Ooh, jetpacks.
Ooh, jetpacks.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Weird stuff in this container.
Yeah.
Did you just, like, drop inventory or something?
Yeah.
Okay. Those. Yep. That, I guess. Oh, you're making modular frames. And then. Oh, you're making versatile framework. Okay. So we don't have anything making motors.
No.
Okay. What's our energy? I really don't want to get started on more motors or like more production buildings until I have a chance to upgrade power.
Okay.
And now that we have the, like, better, piping, I can go and, like, make my coal plants better. So, that might just be another, either solo episode, or I just do some work in between episodes. I'll have to see. Hello?
Hi. My Discord made a noise that our call ended.
Oh, that was weird. You turned it back on.
I mean, like, it... I looked over and it didn't look like it dropped the call. But it made, like, the noise like I hung up. So I was just... I said hello to see if it was still working. So it looked like it was.
I'm just packing boxes.
Packing boxes.
It's a little, like, game thing you can play. Oh. Oh, I was horrible at it. Well, should we go ahead and end things here? Put in what I have of those. Hi.
Hi.
Before you log off, do you want to put the chainsaw and fuel back into that chest?
It is.
Awesome. Just in case I need it. Alright, well, thank you everyone for watching. We hope you all had fun. We'll see you in the next adventure. Bye-bye.
Bye. Bye.